I've been sliding on concrete since I was a little kid. What does that look like at 46 years old? If you think that you're invincible, you're gonna find out that you're not.